And exactly how would we go about enforcing laws like these, right?